Marceline.
Pa, why do you want to leave me so badly? Oh, no, that's not true. Just want to keep things on the edge.
That must be so propaganda, propaganda.
No, I don't, because you talk about dying all the time. Yeah, but now I can't die, because I only have one life left.
I'm not coming back, you dumb bitches. I'm not coming back.
Hell is forever, whether you like it or not. Have your chance to be like them or not. It boils in the pot, cause the rules are black and white. There's no deuce in...
Listen, I play stupid for a bit. But I'm not stupid. I see everything. And I know everything. No one's gonna get away with something. If I actually pay attention. Not capable of self-reporting.
Say the number 34.
34.
No! No!
You know what I really can't stand? I'm laying here, running on my couch, watching TikToks, and I see a funny TikTok, a funny video on my For You page, and I know that the comments are gonna be even funnier, because the comments are sometimes, most times, the best part of a video. I go to the comments, and it takes years to load these comments. I go on a different video, comments load instantly. I go back to the video, it's still not loading. Why is that happening? TikTok, it's annoying me so much. Please just let me look at the comments. I just want to see the comments, please.
Dude, why are you so huge, bro? Why are you so meaty?
Because I've been grinding for like the last few fucking days.
Well, hey,
man.
Dude, and I mean this in the most sincere way. It shows the you motherfucker.
Holy, oh my,
get fucked! Get fucked! Papito. What has he got? Holy moly, guys! That's crazy. I'm taking the gas mask. I'm taking the gas mask.
I'm here, guys. Let's go.
Pero mi boda antes que la suya.
You're such a hater.
No. 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 No.
In Pride Month. In Pride Month.
Para. ¿Quieres llevarte un amigo a casa? Corre, Trump. Corre.
Venus, planet of love, was destroyed by global warming. Did
my mods had to ban his name everywhere. Not because I didn't want to see it, but because it was getting overwhelming.
And now I got the waystone, so it's cool. Wait, it's 5 coins to fucking... It costs money!
Oh, capitalism!
Grítalo, reina.
No, va
a perder.
No, va a poder. Va a poder.
A perder, a perder, a perder. A perder, perder.
Perder, perder. Perder.
No worries.
Voy a ganar.
Shit.
Soporta, panzona.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh whoa, whoa!
I can drive a train if you want.
Hey, whatever shall we do? Exeter and me on the train tracks. Oh my goodness! If only a hero could save us.
Here it comes.
If only a hero could save us.
They didn't make you to flip. They didn't make you to flip. But they didn't make you to feel either. Come on.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, that's right. That's right, Noosa. Just one to show me you're in there. To show me you're in there. Just uno backflip. Oh! Oh! El style de ganga! My god! My god! My god! I didn't think it's no es posible. No es posible.
I thought you had a boyfriend. Nah, we broke up. I believe you, Godfather. Thanks, John. L. Yeah, it was kind of an L. It was kind of an L. That did happen. Yeah. What? Yeah. Never meant to be. Yeah. Happens. Life happens. Not IRL King. Oh, you mean in... Wait. Oh, you mean in Minecraft? You mean Fred? Oh, yeah, I guess so.
Cucurucho, dámelo en mi casa, culero. Dámelo en mi casa, mierda. Dámelo en mi casa, aquí no.
I lost. There's three cucuruchos. There's. His nose is also like different. Does anyone notice how like more orangey pink his nose is? There's three. I mean, also this one's like speaking differently.
If my child was gay, I would love and accept them. If my child was trans, I would love and accept them. But if I found out that my child browsed Reddit or owned a Reddit account, they would not be my child anymore.
Look, welcome to our little Mexican village.
Oh?
Do you like it?
맞아?
Do you like it?
너 나랑 비슷하네. 야, 비슷하네 나랑.
Oh no, that's not 야, my house. That's
설마,
not my house. It's this one.
이게 너희 집이야?
This is my house.
어, 아니야?
It's this one. It's this one. And do you like 아, it?
어. 뭐 멋있다. 아.
Holy shit.
I can't believe you're married. Can you really?
Yeah, we just sort of agreed when we got Cheyenne. Like, yep. Misa's been around since like the beginning of the eggs showing up, right? So we had Misa and then we just agreed that we were platonic husbands. And then every time someone would show up and try to hit on each other, we'd be like, hey, fuck you!
Yeah, have you ever heard about we're together for the for the sun? But no.
Oh, but this is so cute. This is so cute.
That was exactly, that was like the start of the relationship, but it's been working pretty well. I think it's pretty well.
Tomorrow,
Whoa. It's not like I've got 4 stacks.
Who the fuck is Misa?
Misa.
Who is that?
My partner. And for egg protecting.
Who's
protection?
Who's the lucky lady? Who's Misa? What's she like?
The dude.
Phil. You didn't tell me you were bi and also polyamorous.
Definitely not.
What does Kristen think of your husband?
She's not canon in this universe.
You prepare
that's
okay.
We're gonna make big.
Can I make Misa and Antoine go on a date?
That's right.
Guys, Misa and Antoine.
Oh yeah.
You both seem so nice to each other, and the duck is threatening to kill me if I don't make you both go on a date. So what do you think about you two going on a date?
I'm married.
Well, I strongly disagree.
See? See?
I will never do that.
Is Misa married?
It's my platonic husband!
Okay, you both are going on a marriage!
I don't even know
how to do it.
I can't believe you! Okay. This one right here. This one? Okay, well, he's dead.